Hello, my name's Colin and I'm from Southampton Ukulele Jam and I'm about to teach you how to play Lady Gaga's Poker Face on the ukulele. This is a ukulele. So, to play it, you only need four chords, the first one being A minor. This is an A minor chord. So I've taken my finger and I've put it on the string nearest my chin on the second fret, so that's just behind the second metal line on my fretboard. And that's an A minor. To make an F, I'm going to take this finger and I'm going to put it right there on the second string, first fret, so behind this first little metal line, and I've made an F. A minor, F. The last chord that you'll need for the verses is a G chord. And that's pretty easy. You just take this finger, you put it on the first string, second fret, that finger, put it on the third string, second fret, and then my ring finger on the second string on the third fret, and I made a G. Very easy. A minor, F, G. The last chord you'll need for the choruses is a C. Really easy. So it's the string that's closest to your knees on the third fret. C. A minor, F, G, C. The reason I'm telling you all this is because on the 25th of August in Palmerston Park in Southampton, Southampton Ukulele Jam will be going for the unofficial world record of the most people playing and singing Lady Gaga's Poker Face as part of the Ejector Seat Festival, 25th of August. We're now going to play the song and let you see the chord sheet that will be downloadable. It'll come in front of me just like that, maybe, or something. Good luck. See you on the 25th of August.